Back to school shopping is definitely a ritual for me, even though it goes from as soon as I get out of school to the very last day of summer. I'm Asia Miskint. I'm 17 years old and I go to Jupiter High School. The first day of school is always really crazy because it's like you're looking at everyone and you're seeing what everyone's wearing and like what they bought, and then you're seeing what everyone looks like and like how everyone's reacting to what you're wearing. Because, like, everyone wants to be the best dressed girl in school. I mean, that's just kind of like a given. Like, everyone wants to have the cutest things and like stand out the most. I mean, this year I totally want to win best dressed.
I mostly have planned what I'm going to wear the first day of school, but I guess it's gonna change with the more stuff that I buy. My name's Taylor Christie. I'm 14 years old and I go to Suncoast High School. Well, I'm sure it's not important to me. It's important to everybody. It's a big thing. And you want to make it, you make a good impression, especially for your new teachers and, new friends that you want to meet. Maybe you can like compare styles and stuff. Like meet people that are like you or completely different.